don't find out. Go Rhino Shield. Never paint your house again. Rhino Shield.
Welcome back. Now, there's a lot to keep in mind when choosing the right color for important items like your car, your nails, or more importantly, your home. Jay Mariano with us today with Rhino Shield, and he is going to tell us how his team can actually help protect not just your homes, but also their wallets.
Sure.
Yeah, I definitely need my wallet protected.
We all do.
Yeah. Okay. So starting off, you guys are basically helping people get a new look for their new home in this new year.
Sure. 2019 new year.
Yes. Okay. So how can they do that with Rhino Shield?
The easiest way to refresh your house, you know, is to paint it or put a new color on the outside, change it up. And we do that. And that's what we're going to talk about today.
Okay, so you guys actually use like a state-of-the-art tinting system. That's how you're able to get so many color choices, right?
Sure, and we tint everything here in Jacksonville. We manufacture our product, we tint our product, we sell our product, we install our product. So we have direct access to what the customers want, and we can make any color, any amounts of colors happen.
That's great. Okay, so now it comes with like kind of a process as far as like picking your colors, but the easiest way to change the look is to change the color, correct?
Sure, sure. And there's many ways, you know, people go to change colors on their houses. And we actually do samples before we start the application process.
That's great.
So homeowners can actually have see it on their wall and give a thumbs up or thumbs down before we move forward.
Okay, so are there any particular colors that you recommend?
Sure. We're seeing earth tones are real huge right now. Not the bright, you know, pastels. We're seeing earth tones and some grays, really. Lighter on the spectrum. You're seeing there a white house. That's a beautiful, beautiful house right
yeah.
there.
Yeah.
That's considered an earth tone right there. That's a darker yellow. Same with that. That's a tan. And you're seeing some of these houses too. The trim is completely different. The trim and the doors, you're seeing that red door is an accent
that
color.
That looks gorgeous.
It makes it pop.
Yeah.
When you really get creative with those front doors and shutters, you can really make it stand out.
It's really great just because it's the colors that really make you as you're driving by. It's like a head turner, right? When you got
sure.
those colors that are popping like that. And what about as far as like they're lighter? Are there any colors that last longer than other colors? Or
just by nature, common sense tells us, you know, you do black on your house.
Right.
Won't last as long as a lighter color. And we're big proponents of pushing lighter colors. Number one, if you did your house a lighter color on the outside, it makes your house look bigger.
Mm-hmm.
Warmer, lighter colors tend to do better for resale.
Oh, okay.
Obviously, heat and energy going through your house from the sun. Dark colors attract heat more, so you'll be saving money on energy with lighter colors, too. So we push lighter colors. We're a big proponent, but we also push the darker colors on trim and accents like shutters, doors. That's how you can really make your house pop.
Yeah, right, because it's like that opposite effect. They kind of complement each
sure.
other. All right, so tell us a little bit about how the process of like what you guys do as Rhino Shield makes it painless for the homeowners.
Sure, we do everything from start to finish. Prepping, we pressure wash, we trench foundations, we mask off windows, doors, bushes. We do all the sealing. If there's cracks in the house, we seal them. If wood needs to be replaced, we do that. We do everything, followed by three coats.
Wow.
Three separate coats of the Rhino Shield going around your house. So it's real thick and your house is protected
yeah.
when it's all said and done.
Oh, that's great. So you are protecting the house and the wallet there.
We are.
Okay, so I hear that the iPad has made a comeback. Is that right?
The iPad, by popular demand.
Yeah.
Everyone loves the iPad. Call us now. We come out. We'll bring our fan decks out. You know, we'll show you our colors. Doesn't have to be off our fan deck. You can pick your own. But we'll come out. We'll give you a free estimate.
Nice.
Anybody who decides to go with us, we have the iPad. We have 25% off and an option for 1 year, same as cash. So you can get your job done now. You won't have to pay for it for a year.
There you go. Jay, thank you so much.
Yep.
You can't ask for more than that. And you guys, you can always get more information on firstcoastliving.net.